long as you're white or you come from Holland, Sweden or Britain, France, Spain or Scotland. Uncle Sam welcomes you to the USA without passport or visa. All you have to do is this: hang a camera on your wrist, wear a short pants and play you are a tourist. Or tell the immigration that you are a businessman, or say that your father from Lebanon. Yes, but Uncle Sam, you don't want in your country those especially who come from Haiti. So all them Haitians who came in underhand, they hiding from you, Uncle Sam. Yet you have all them European refugees and all them former German Nazis pretending that they're running from tyranny. They are living in your land luxuriously, whilst poor black Haitians in basement they ram cram, hiding from you, Uncle Sam. Indians who want to take a holiday must line up all day to get a visa, whilst millions of Jews from Israel and Baghdad never heard of a green card. Vietnam war criminals who kill men like animals, Uncle Sam, these butchers are now your close pals, while those who fled from Haiti, Nicaraguans guilty of brutality are permanently in New York City, whilst Haitians, Vincentians and Trinidadians are treated as pigs, not humans. Yet you bring so much Syrians and Lebanese, including homosexuals like Yes, you have Jamaicans wearing dark shades like bats,